We need to make a brief pit stop in Birmingham.
Actually, our next scheduled stop is Shreveport. That's where we rest for the night.
It's only 10 minutes away. It'll take 2 seconds.
Let's just see if we can make it there. Why do you make a pit stop in Birmingham, Alabama? We gotta make time.
Because I left my glaucoma medication on the plane.
Wait. Your what? You mean your weed?
It's medical marijuana, Peter.
No, it's weed.
Why do you have to make everything so dark?
It's not dark. It's weed. And I'm saying I really don't want to stop and buy drugs. Is that okay?
You know what? I didn't want to play this card, certainly not this early, but guess what? Guess who's got the Subaru Impreza? Me. Guess who's got all the money? Me. Guess who's got a winning personality? Me. What do you have? You have a nice hairline, fine. You have a strong jaw, fine. But I gotta tell you something, mister. Your personality needs some work. My God. Okay, it's like I've got a minor, holy moly, it's like I'm traveling with a child.
Did you use the restroom?
Good point, I need to take a pee-pee.